But it was back in, it's called Taxi 7 Edition. Today I got the, what's called Limo Taxi. So if you don't know how to get this, you just have to go to the shop. And then, wait. But it's like, it's stuck because it's so long. So it's called, you just go over here and then you just buy it for, I think, yeah, it's $2,000. So it's not much. So it's $2,000, but it's definitely worth it because, what's called, you get two times tips. Or basically, two times the time. Bro. Let's pick up this dude real quick. Yeah, he gives you two times time. That means that you get to... That means you get double tips. But the bad thing is that it's like hard to turn because your taxi is so long. But it's not too bad. And it like drifts less as well, which is really good. I feel like making money with this is better. Like, it doesn't, like, randomly spin out like the Glow Taxi. Yo, this thing is long. But it has problems going backward. Bro, why is he not going backward? He, like, takes so long to go backward. I'm definitely getting to places is much, much slower. Alright. And we got stuck. Wait, can this even flip? Bro, it can't even flip the limo taxi. Oh my god. The flip rockets, bro. Bro, it actually deserves it, bro. Why can he not go back, but finally? So they get like almost $300 every time now, bro. Because of the double time, bro. Yes, you won't even flip your taxi. Bro, this turned into a roadblock yet again. Yeah, but I feel like grinding with this is much easier. Yeah, but he has problems going backwards, though. But he didn't give me double time for this. He only gave me like 5 seconds, which is the normal time. Bro, get in. But I don't even have that much time, honestly. Alright, but he should spawn right here, though. Yeah. Bro, the same place, man. Alright, but he gave me double time that time. Go back! Why is he not driving? Oh my god, he's not even going back. Bro, what the heck? Oh my god. Oh. I like the fact, wait, there's a box right here. Bro, why is there a box here? Bro, it doesn't even do anything. Bro, why can he not turn? Oh my god. Oh my god, I swear, dude. To turn. Bro, back! It takes so long to go back. My god, why do you do this every time? Bro, now he's just sliding down the road. Oh my god. Bro, why is he... But of course he's lagging again. Bro, why is this thing making lightning strike? Bro, why is there a tree on my car? Bro, what is he doing? Why is there lightning strikes going on? And there's a tree stuck in my car as well. Bro, I made it. There. Dude, why did you keep making lightning strike? What does he mean by clones? Is it that like weird black people? I think it is. Oh, it is. Bro, whose car is this? What is this dude doing? And what is this? Why did he make clones? Wait, is this a space? Oh, this is a space, alright. Bro. Bro, oh my god, I made this climb carfoil into this guy. Bro, this turns so much. Oh my god. Bro, you explode my taxi again. Bro. Bro, the taxi just flipped again. Gas station on spawn side of the bridge. Bro, he literally gives me 120 seconds to get there. That's pretty insane, bro. Yo, this is definitely worth it to buy it, dude. Because you almost get, like, a lot of money. You get, like, a lot more money than the usual one. Bro, why did he come inside the shop? Oh, you get the glowing taxi for the thing? trim engine error. Why is this backward speed so slow? Alright, it's fast now. Why are you just randomly slamming into the wall? So this limo taxi isn't that bad to grind with, but... Bro. Alright, not bad. I got over $300 for that, which is pretty insane. Dude, this limo taxi is overpowered, bro. Dude, this inside camera looks legit, dude. Bro, go backwards. Why is he just sliding? Bro, where's the parking? Oh yeah, that's the parking court. Bro, why is he sliding? Oh my god. Fine, then I'll take the alternate route. Bro, and you just get stuck again. The bad thing about this taxi is that it can't go backwards, dude. Bro. But prisoner, you better get in. Oh my God. Bro, why is this prisoner not getting in? Oh my God. Bro, why is he spawning this way, bro? Bro, what is this? Gas station. Yo, over 200 seconds? That's insane. I never got one that was over 200 seconds, bro. But it's all the way across the map at the same time. So, yeah. Yo, imagine what's called going from the racetrack. I mean, the pizza. I mean, not the pizza place. The Mr. Noob's taco cart all the way to New Life Motel. Like, he would give you like almost 300 seconds, probably, dude. It's pretty insane. Alright, so he's at the gas station, right? Yeah. Yo, I almost got $200 tip for this. It's pretty insane. Yo, I almost got $400. I already have $8,000 in just like a... in just a short time, bro. The best. Builders Brothers Pizza, all right. I should have bought this limo taxi a long time ago. I thought you needed to pay Robux to get it. That's why I didn't get it. Alright, not bad. New Life Motel. Oh my God, 270 seconds. New Life Motel. Bro, no, he flipped over. God, you can't even get... The problem with this taxi is that you can't flip it back over. Dang it. Bro. Bro. Oh my god, why does he keep getting stuck like this? Oh my god. Need to add extra rockets to this taxi. Bro, get in. So if you flick up this one, dude, and you try to flick it up again, bro. No, why did he sit down? Oh my god. Bro, go back. I bet I won't fail a delivery with running out of time for this, bro. Cause like it's literally impossible. Wait, this is on the second floor, right? Yeah, this is on the second floor. Oh my god, how could you get stuck like, oh my, that is the most legit way to get stuck. It's getting stuck on that bridge, bro. Alright, he actually made this turn. Dude, turning this thing is hard. But why is he? Oh my god. Bro, go back! Oh my... What are you doing? Oh, freaking god. I didn't even get any money for that. What the heck? Dude, he didn't give me any money. I should've gotten $200 for that, man. But we're gonna crash into this thing like heck, bro. Oh no, we're gonna fall. Yeah, just fall. Right, but there's a noob here. Bro. And he forgets to go backward again. You have filler 8. Bro, are you kidding me right now? Wait, this is the thing that's on the second floor again. Bro, are you kidding? Oh my god. Dude. I feel like there's something over here. Oh yeah, there's this like black line thing, bro. And then I think after this, you can activate the ATM taxi thing. Wait. After you click that, you can activate the ATM taxi. Wait. Yeah, I believe it's over here. Is the door open? Yeah, it is open. Alright, so let's click this line thing one more time. Alright, we clicked it. He's gone, bro. Bro, where is this noob? Oh, he's in the... He's trapped. Bro, why is this dude trapped? Bro. Wait, the villa is the thing that's on the second floor. Yeah. Why does it always say go to the villa? Like, it never says go to the motel. Bro, go back. Oh my god, you know what, just go this way. I can't even turn here. Yeah, but only reverse your taxi when you're at like zero speed, because like just slides to the end. See, bro, police station. Are you kidding me? He actually got stuck like this again. Oh my god. Bro, what the flick? He's like, bye, I'll see you later. Bro, these poles became blocked. Oh, I almost fell off, bro. Dummy, dummy, dummy. Bro, why did it take so long to turn right there, bro? He literally failed me again. Bro, what the flip? Oh, he just turned his car over. I thought he reset. Oh my god, of course he gets stuck like this again. Bro, these rockets are... Oh my god. Why are these rockets so powerless, bro? Like, you can't even push your taxi back. Wait, bro, the 2 is on here, by the way, if you didn't see it. Why did he not? Alright. Wait, there's like a secret compartment thing in here. No, 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 no! Why did he fling me off? Oh my god. Bro, you're not flinging me off, dude. I'm trying to check out the secret sand square right there. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna just, no! Alright, good. I'm gonna just walk. There's like the secret square right here, dude. Bro, what used to be here? Strange, bro. There's like nothing under there. Oh, it's kind of strange, bro. Oh, he said it was It was about the yellow, the yellow brick car taxi or something, I think, yeah. But it's not available anymore. But wait, I gotta go now.